Okay, that was Bwomp by Mushroomhead off Super Buick and Double X. A little bit about the tuning for the guitar. As I understand correctly, Mushroomhead's first three albums, that's the self-titled album Mushroomhead, Super Buick, and M3 can all be played using just a six-string guitar, tuning down about a quarter step. So you'll want to calibrate your tuners to around 430. I've heard 424, I've heard 435. I go about 430 with mine. So you're at E standard, tuning down about a quarter step. You get to the album 13, you're going to need basically a seven string to play everything, or really thick strings and go down to B flat or A sharp. But anyways, this isn't meant to be the definitive cover on this song. It's just what I came up with. So I hope you enjoyed. If you have any questions on how to play what I'm doing, just throw them up in the messages and I'll try to help you out. All right, hope you and yours are doing well. Take care. Later.